Following the Paris Summit for Peace and Security in Africa, French President François Hollande talks to France 24. What needs to be done to prevent conflict and fight terrorism in Africa? What can be done to strengthen security? At the end of a year marked by fighting in Mali, hostage-taking and the murder of journalists, François Hollande talks about France's commitment to Africa. Don't miss this exclusive interview on France 24 and France24.com.